had mercy on people's lives. Yeah. And what you just said is so right on. Yeah. But you've got a little more in you, I can see it. No, I want to hear it.
I defer to you.
But I can see it all over you.
We are coming into perhaps the most significant day in church history. And there are a number of things that are going to begin to converge. When you talked about Luke and the signs, yeah, there's going to be a convergence of the signs. And with it, there is going to be
you're talking about an acceleration.
An acceleration, and they're all going to overlap. And when that happens, there is a company of people that
are you hearing this?
When it happens, there's a company of people that have been hidden in God for a season, but they're coming out of hiding, and they're going to stand in the courts of Pharaoh, and they're going to challenge the spirits
like Elijah did, like
Moses did. Yeah. They are going to challenge the powers of Egypt, and the earth is going to see a 21st century manifestation of the demonstration of the Spirit, not from one or two, but from a many-membered body. God is going to have the church of his dreams. Amen. All the institutionalizing we've done to the church, all the things we've done to try to make it our thing instead of God's thing, God has had the church under wraps for 2,000 years. Maybe that's why there's 2,000 cubits between where this generation is and the ark, because God wants a church that's been hiding and prepared for power by severe test, severe trial, severe tribulation, every single season, and they feel like they're not going to be used, and it's too late, and it's all over. And that's the company that's prepared for power. They've been like John the Baptist in the wilderness, eating locusts and wild honey, strange food. They've had to learn how to glean from the word when they were just getting little pious platitudes from preachers all around the country. And they're being weaned away from everything that is contradicting to the powerful truth of the word of God. And that company is coming out of hiding. They're going to cross Jordan, and they're going to move into a manifestation of power where there won't just be power on one or two. There's going to be power on multiplied thousands and thousands.
And may I add,